Me, viral.motherfucking common. If we ain't talking about your ass, we ain't popping, nigga. This is Chopper Lou and Dirty Glock Saturday review. Let's get straight into this motherfucking shit. Let's get straight to this shit.
Video shot by Nice because he getting money now, ho. Yeah.
All right. Got that bounce to it. Ooh, got that bounce to it. Ooh, got that bounce. It already got it to it. It's like, whoo.
It's a Saturday and I'm getting paid off of Zanny. Nigga, fuck ops. Ho, I keep blocks.
Okay. I thought the beat was gonna drop.
Pull up, don't want no static. Good girl, want a thug. Nigga, say she want a
sack. Hey, hey, hey. That nigga made it rain. Boy, you lost about 5 of them bills. I bet you learned doing that shit. You learned a good 5 of them bills. You lost those. What is a ruler clip? I gotta get that. Is this a ruler clip? I gotta know. Is like, does that mean as long as a ruler? I gotta find out. Hey, all right, PB. Oh, hey, this nigga hollering though. This nigga hollering.
Bitch, I ain't fucking for free. Bitch, I'm in my bag.
Oh, he a prostitute. That shit happens though. Hey, niggas get their chain snatched though. That shit happens though, bro.
He don't rock Louis, he rock that fake shit.
Damn. His bitch come. Everybody is about riding that fake shit though.
Woo, woo,
woo.
Okay.
Ooh. What is you? Oh, that's water. I ain't like that bar that much. But it's I know. Okay. Dirty Glock. I know that's Dirty Glock.
I'm from niggas ain't in it. I ain't talking on that shit, but niggas really pussy.
He talk about somebody. Somebody just got dropped on.
Hey, I'm in the kitchen, you know what I'm cooking.
I'm guessing like songs don't got hooks no more. People just going straight through in these bitches.
Everything dirty.
Hey, dirty motherfucking Glock. Oh, Chopper Lou. Oh, hey, you know, I'm a fan of motherfuckers really do need to start putting their pants up though, man. God damn, man. That was just ass the fuck out in the fucking video, man. Chopper Lou, dirty motherfucking Glock. Saturday. It's a Saturday and I'm getting paid. That shit is hard. That shit is motherfucking hard. God damn, that shit is fucking hard. I love it. Definitely gotta download that shit. Club's gonna go crazy with that shit. Cleveland is definitely about to have bangers. Like, I'm telling you, a lot of these artists is coming out of nowhere and niggas just don't know them. But, you know what I'm saying? Cleveland's music scene is, like, bumping right now. Like, it's really about to, like, we got all the right shit. Like, all of a sudden, the fucking limelight is on the city and then nobody is, like, here. Like, you know what I'm saying? These niggas is just popping out of nowhere. Like, I've never heard of this motherfucker. But at the same time, if you want to find new artists in your city, just look at who the camera niggas are shooting, because I've never heard of PBB Films or PB Nice or whatever. I've never heard of this guy. And, you know, apparently he had his whole wave of artists. Every cameraman or not, every video director got their own wave of artists. So if you want to find what's going on in your city, because so you won't feel like people popped about the blue, because he probably been working, you know, it's just this other side of the city don't know about him. But at the same time, that other side of the city don't know about y'all. So meviral.com, get in the comment section. It's a Saturday and I'm getting paid off of, nigga, yeah, that's what I'm talking about, man. Turn the fucking city up. Let's go.